It is with distinct pleasure to welcome you to the International Forum on Food and Nutrition, held for the first time today on the doorstep of the United Nations General Assembly. We are excited for the opportunity to unlock the energy and commitment of everyone to make the world a better place.
We're completely committed on the side of the Sustainable Development Solutions Network, which is a global thought network of hundreds of universities, think tanks, research laboratories around the world to make sure that we are saying extremely clearly and vigorously to the political authorities and to the business leaders, you've got to get this right. We're watching you. Here's a roadmap, and you are accountable.
It's different than most food-related indices that you're looking at. This is not measuring, for example, hunger. It's not measuring agricultural productivity. It's basing food sustainability on three interesting concepts, three paradoxes. This is linked in to the SDGs, the Sustainable Development Goals.
Why is it so hard to reach durable solutions? And to answer this, we have to understand that the food system doesn't just make food, it makes us.
This will require unprecedented changes in the foods that we eat and how we produce them.
This is an historic moment in which we need to be activists. We can't shy away from it, we need to embrace it, and we need to steer it.
Food is medicine for the planet. Food is medicine for our families, for our bodies, for our economies, for our militaries. Food is medicine.
What we did was work with over 140 chefs in 40 countries to try and say, how can we translate this complexity into language that makes sense to you? So the Chef's Manifesto is a framework to do just that.
Once people get the taste of better solutions, they not only start craving and even demanding a better future, but they come together to make it happen.
We need to produce higher volumes of food and eradicate hunger, and at the same time ensure environmental protection and social equity to fulfill the promise of the agenda, leave no one behind.